And I'm saying, let there be light. It's time to wow your wardrobe. Clothes sold separately, batteries not included. So tell me what's going on here.
So this closet is all of my work stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then shoved at the bottom is all of my stuff.
Husband life. Right, and then we got some space there where an elephant should not be. The elephant.
I don't even know what.
Should we talk about the elephant in the room? Just making this closet look ugly.
Jacket.
Okay.
Nice.
Good, good collection.
This is
a misc. Misc style.
Mm-hmm.
Hoovers, oh, yeah. Should get rid of it, it's just gathering dust. But I'm Tish.
And this is also business.
Okay. Let's get to it. And what's all this on the floor?
That's all my clean washing that I haven't put away yet because I knew that we were going to wow stuff.
Yeah. Good. Let's get to it. So what I'm thinking is that we move the work stuff to this closet because it's mostly all short stuff. We'll move some of the long stuff here. We'll move the jackets into this end one with some long stuff. And then we're going to make the tops look pretty so we can use the nice boxes that are around like this one and put them here so it's like a feature. Because when you open it, you want to feel like, wow.
Wow wardrobe.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
I just wowed my wardrobe.
Wow.
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, Narnia. Are you in there? Look at this. Look at this hidden little gem. We shall think of something for you. Don't worry, my pretty. Right, let's go. Vero block, too much work stuff. And we don't know what the hell this was for or why. But we're gonna have to put the work clothes back here. We might have to keep the jackets where they are now. But after the mark on a peg on the plan. If you have these on your clothes, use them. Because it stops things falling off the hangers and ending up down there. I hate it when clothes don't have that. It really annoys me. Okay, so we're looking at what to keep and what not to keep. So far we've kept everything. This never gets worn because it just needs to be ironed. So we found a solution to that problem.
We'll
keep these. Gonna keep the little cardigan now. Because black cardigan can't go amiss. At the back, we've hung the trousers and skirts. So, that's coming together nicely. You've got to try things on, but if you can't make it work, get rid of it. This has got weird arms here. Doesn't sit right. Tried it with a jumper, but it's too flowy. This would have to be like longer for it to work. So, this, Bapalusha, getting some of Naomi's throwaways. This is not her colors. It is mine though. Okay. All right, needs to be ironed. I don't know, we're trying to go for this more edgy look now. This is what you've put on your mood board. You're trying to get away from the mumsy look. Not even a mum yet, and I say that goes in the get out pile. Ah, Felicia. Like, get rid of it.
I know you're gonna say mum, but I would wear that with thigh high boots and leggings and like the scarf that's kind of.
Yeah, I think. We'll put it in the maybe pile because I think if we can find something similar that's not got that barbly needy look. We'll come back to it. I'll let you come back to that one.
Is this the same?
Okay. Like, well, we found something a lot quicker than we thought.
Exactly the same.
Right, okay. So this is what you could do that look for with.
It's a little bit shorter, though. So it's
and you've got a bit of lace, so it's got a little bit of something extra to it.
This is true.
So you can keep that one. Okay. Good. Slowly, slowly. Slowly. Oh wow. All summer maxi dresses in here. They're gonna go right at the back there so that we can rotate the wardrobe and bring it to Winterfell.